Hi children, how are you? Good morning everyone. So I convey all my wishes, happy Teacher's Day to you all. Okay, so today I am going to take the class of 4th in which animals, how the life goes on. Okay, so I'm going to this one. I'm a baby cow. What am I called? Yes, if the baby cow is there, what you call as? Calf. If the baby dog is there, then what you call as? Pup or puppy. Okay, same. I'm a baby deer. What I'm called? Fawn. F-A-W-N. Fawn. Okay, F-A-W-N. Fawn. Next, I'm a baby frog. What am I called? If a baby frog, small frog, right? Look like a fishes. Okay, so they are called as tadpole. What they call as tadpole. Next, I'm a baby tiger. What am I called? Cub. What you call the baby tiger? That is cub. Okay, now coming into this, all we know that how the living things, you know, living things, they are all different types. The plants are living things, animals are living things, even the human beings are living things. So for all living things, life exists. Okay, for this life exists, for their survival, the life should go on and life must go on. And because of the cells, because of the so many things, the life is continuously going on, whether it's a reproduction, whether it's anything. Okay, now coming to this, suppose plants are there. Plants can reproduce the babies? No, you did not see that. Okay, so, but plants can produce the seeds, small seeds, you know. Yes, different types of seeds are there. And where do you find them? You can find them in the fruits. Lot of fruits like pomegranates, apple. Yes, in that you can find the seeds. We have to sow the seeds in the soil, and then we have to take care of the plants, like by giving the water, by giving the fresh air, and by giving the sunlight, so they can prepare their own food and they can survive. Okay, but if you see the animals, how the life is going on, children? The life is going on. See, few animals, they can give the eggs. Okay, they lay the eggs. For example, lizards, birds, okay, snakes, etc. And few animals, they give direct to their young babies, like animals like cow, buffalo, lion, tiger, okay, and what do you call as human beings, even we, yes. And the animals which can give their own babies, they are called as mammals. Okay, what they are called as? Mammals. Mammals are also called as viviparous. The birds, the lizards which can lay eggs, they are called as oviparous. Okay, now coming into this, how the mammals has to take care of their children. Okay, like I will say that our mothers are taking care of us. Yes, when we are very small child from there, so it is taking care of. If you have seen the dogs, dogs are also taking care of the puppies. Okay, they are giving them shelter, they are giving them food. So children, let us see this chick, small chick. Okay, let us see all the videos of life cycle of a frog and chick. Thank you children.
Thank you. Thank you.